What up, players? It's WarbossTae up in his mug. Some of you might recognize this little fella. I'm going to teach you today how to do faded parchment. Now, in order to do this, you already need to have painted and written on your parchment. And the simple technique is you take your parchment color, in this case, Rakarth Flesh, and you water it down. And I would say maybe like 3 parts water to 1 part paint, because you don't want the paint to actually cover the writing. If your paint covers the writing you did, in this case I used a Micron pen to do the writing on this parchment, if that happens, then you kind of lose the effect and you have to redo your entire parchment all over again. So after painting my parchment, after shading it, after re-highlighting it, and then doing the writing with my Micron pen, I just took a little bit of Rakarth Flesh, I put it in my wet palette, I watered it down a lot, and now when I'm painting back over, I'm only trying to paint over the parts of the parchment that are closer to the light, trying not to get any of that paint into the crevices, or you see right there between the folds of those 2 parchment sheets, I want to avoid anywhere with shadows, any places on the model where there are shadows, because that nice Agrax Earthshade in there is there to shade it. So it's a very simple technique, it's very easy, and a lot of people tell me, oh, you know, my parchment always, like when I paint it on or when I use my pen, it looks a little bit too dark, the ink is a little bit too black, it stands out really strikingly. Using your parchment color, watering it down, and painting it over as a glaze, it's a big help. Okay, thanks for watching this WarBoss Take 5. Take 5 with WarBoss, how to fade your parchment. See you in the next video. Laters, players!